On Lily's day off, we painted Studio Ghibli characters. We started off painting the backgrounds. Lily went with a dark background to give high contrast to her piece. I painted an amber yellow in my background. Using the supplies I had at the house, we had to paint from primary colors. This is a lot of fun and it can teach you a lot about mixing colors, but sometimes it can be a little difficult. You can see the characters start to take shape.
Who are these guys up here? Oh my goodness.
This is how they turned out.
Here are our painting pieces. These are really fun. This is our Studio Ghibli interpretation of paintings. I did Totoro. What did you do, Lily?
I did Kodamas and their little...